Mihai's second sortie was designed to calculate how his physiology changed under the stress of combat. My job was to compare his performance as a pilot now to when he was younger and understand how his skills evolved. To tell you the truth, I'm not sure I wanted to know the answers anymore. For a man his age, Mihai's body was unbelievably resilient, remarkably flexible. His reflexes were as sharp as they ever were. Still, after all those years of flying in the outer layers of the atmosphere, even someone as strong as Mihai wasn't immune to the effects of the strain. The human body is fragile. It was not meant to handle the excessive amounts of radiation that constantly bombarded the stratosphere. For Mihai's second sortie, we used a flight suit that was still untested. He seemed fine on takeoff. By the time he landed back at the base, it was clearly a mess. He got caught in a surprise dogfight with an especially stubborn enemy. It took a while for Mihai to bring him down.
Suspend mission.
The suit was ineffective. According to the data, it wouldn't let him fly to his full potential. A new flight suit was made to my exact specifications. When it finally arrived, Mihai's granddaughters glared at me with their disapproval. They blamed me for the pain their grandfather had to keep enduring. But Mihai remained stoic. He wasn't the type of man who cared about anything that happened here on the ground. I wasn't worried about it. I was confident the new suit would protect him thoroughly, so that he could maneuver his plane any way he wanted. The moment he took off in his new flight suit, I realized what I had failed to before. Right after takeoff, as the wheels retracted, the plane suddenly arced up. It accelerated so quickly. I had never seen a plane move like that before. Mihai hit the high G's multiple times before disappearing into the blue. The support team couldn't even keep up. And then I knew. I understood why he never seemed to care about restoring his stolen country back to its former glory, and why he didn't seem to care about anything that happened here on the ground. Of course, Mihai's kingdom was the sky.
Operation to capture Erosea's capital, Farbanti, is beginning. This is the culmination of our work. We need to capture the Erosean forces' general headquarters in the south of Farbanti and end this war. The plan is for ground troops to attack Farbanti from both the east and north, and a task fleet will attack from the southwest. We will secure air superiority over the capital while providing air support for our allies on the ground and in the water as required. By all accounts, we expect this to be an intense, full-scale battle across land, sea, and air. Should you need to replenish your ammunition or make necessary repairs to your craft, a return line has been set up in the north. During this operation, we will also be tasked with having to destroy the communications satellites that Erosea hacked. If we take down the information communication system that we believe they have control over, it should plunge Erosea into chaos. Once the capital falls, the Erosean military will be isolated and thrown into chaos, making it easier for us to end the war. However, that can't happen until after the capital falls, so you guys are the stars of this battle. Erosea will fight like a tiger, but we cannot lose. We must seize the capital and end this war.
Strider Squadron, proceed to runway. Sortie ASAP.
Our troops have engaged the Farbanti Reconstruction Park, Silver Bridge, and the submerged area. We need you to help our boys in those three locations. This'll end the war. It's time. Commence the operation. Our friends are waiting.
Lately, as your company commander, I felt some of you young bucks coming after my championship victory. Really putting the pressure on me, so I dig up in the world there and pull up the score a little bit. Just to show you guys how it's done. I trust I can count on all of you to keep up. Let's get out there, take care of business, and come back in one piece.
Strider 1, return line is to the north. Head that way if you need to refuel. Good luck, everyone.
Count is back in the saddle of Cyclops 2. It's good to be flying with you again, partner.
Cute. No, it's real funny.
Evading missile.
Target locked.
Ground forces are now moving to capture Farbanti Reconstruction Park. They're already engaged with the enemy. It seems the enemy was fast to detect them. They could use some air support.
Our air support is stopping enemy. Advance on the hospital.
Anti-air gun eliminated.
Half the enemy's already down. I know our efforts being really stupid. The enemy doesn't want us to establish a base here. That's why they fear our presence.
behind your radar. All it takes is one missile and you're history.
Target destroyed.
Battle. land before somebody lights a fire on our ass!
Get your bow!
Your air support considerably weakened organized resistance from the Erosean Army. Operation nearly complete. We just need to see it through.
Understood.
Understood.
All right.
Understood. Understood.
Understood.
Special weapons. 3 minutes remaining. We've spotted enemy backup. Check your radars.
Copy.
Trigger. It's about time we finished up here and helped other allies in trouble.
You don't need to try and target every enemy. Just keep your focus. Take one down, then move on to the next.
Everyone's requesting backup. It'll take forever to get here.
Thanks to our air support, victory is within sight. Let's turn the remaining enemies into shark bait.
Amphibious command ship Ptarmigan. The enemy ships in this area are part of the sunken ruins now.
The landing party is on its way to HQ.
Steer clear of the sunken allied ships. Just how many did we lose?
Damn it, three sharks is back.
Fire your next missile. Punch a giant hole in that enemy ship.
You did really well out there. This is sure to bring an end to the war. You'll be heroes.
Medals they've got for you, but if you want one, come back in one piece.
2 minutes remaining. Maintain course if you want to go back to resupply.
Those two squadrons that just flew overhead are front.
Strider 1, this is Control Tower. Make your landing check. Too fast. Lower airspeed. Strider 1, this is Control Tower. The runway is clear.
now before it's late.
Back 900 yards. Three strikes is here.
Take every last one of the enemy ships.
Strider 1, target destroyed. Anti-air gun eliminated.
Five SU-30s inbound.
It's Mr. Rex.